大家好，我们今天在唐人街，我要练习我的中文。
Let's see if I can surprise somebody with my Chinese, bro.
You think so?
I don't know. Yeah.
Let's go to a restaurant and order something in Chinese.
Let's go.
You're gonna practice something now?
Yep.
Oh, Justin. Oh, dude, for the camera, right, for the camera. Justin, look at the camera.
Right. Let me take it off.
Ew!
That's not a fair fight.
Damn, bro. That was unexpected. Yo, you.
Why are you running? Why are you?
Charge. That's good.
奶茶
OK, I want that.
我要奶茶
奶茶
奶茶对
A small one.
You want that hot? 热我更喜欢
What's 奶茶? Anything else?
奶茶 is milk tea.
Can I get milk tea cold too?
Yeah, that's all.
Alright, so it's just $17.25.
Can I get a lemonade with that?
You want a lemonade?
Yeah. What up, guy?
What's up, Lindell?
Man, I would love to move here. Everybody's so kind.
I felt like those guys didn't want to film me. I don't think they're kind.
Gotcha. Alright. So I'm literally just like walking through the streets right now. Like I don't even, that was like, oh my gosh. Like, you know, like he was like, hey, you know, wow, you know, you're doing really good. And I'm like, what?
You know what that means?
Oh my gosh. It's literally the most beautiful here. It's literally the most beautiful here. Chinatown, New York City, man. Oh, look, we could get bubble tea here. I mean, the bubble tea that I got was over there, but we could get it here if you want.
So what would you get?
I would get the... taro milk tea is aight. Taro milk tea, the third one, that one's aight. I'll probably do strawberry.
Strawberry?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, they have oolong tea, bro. Yeah, oolong tea sounds pretty good. You get the strawberry one and I'll get the other one.
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's do that.
All right. So he wants strawberry fresh fruit tea. And then... 我要珍珠奶茶。珍珠奶茶对对对。Oh, what size? Oh, 小小。
How much is it for a large?
$1 more?
Oh, okay.
Oh, 好了 You want to pay for this one or you want me to? Alright. 我的口音怎么样？
很好。
很好，好。我还在学习，我学习了国语和广东话。对对对。我四个月了。
四个月
了。我我练习，我每天练习。每天，对对对。我自学的。非常喜欢，我没去，我 ，Oh yeah， 我的城市，对，我非常喜欢中国文化，对啊，对对对，哎。
喂，西服不西服？
西服 is the Cantonese name for master. 对。Like for example, if it's Master Lu, you say 有西服。
Oh, so it comes from Canada. His name is Master Cantonese.
I just picked up on that.
You never know, yo. Oh my gosh, you knew that. Oh my god.
I picked up on that till now.
Oh my gosh, yes, exactly, because his name is Master Shifu, but that's the Chinese name for Master, so his name is Master Master. Oh shoot, I just noticed that.
I didn't even notice that, and I knew what it meant for a long time.
I thought
time.
I was the only one, bro.
I just picked up on that now. Because I knew it was Shifu meant, but I never put it together. So like, yeah. That's my man, Master Shifu.
because they say with an American accent, they say Shifu instead of Shifu.
You know, like, supposed to say Shifu.
Shifu, yeah.
Man, you get your ass out of
Shifu. Yeah, for real.
Like Jack Black.
Yeah, like if your last name is Lee, you say Lee Shifu.
Let's go.
Oh, 谢谢. Bye. 很高兴认识你啊.
Bro.
This is messed up over there. Oh, shoot.
What's up?
I ain't gonna cap, the air smells so much better over here.
Everything smells better.
Everything's better. Bro, I feel like I've been denied of something. Is that just me? I feel like I've been denied. Oh, look at that dog. It's a good dog, though. I'm seeing if we get a dog for Thanksgiving.
Chinatown is the best, bro. You can't say you don't agree.
My wife might be in here. Everything is perfect. Look, they even have lights on trees when it's not Christmas. It's so amazing. Everything here is so amazing. The people are nice.
Yeah.
I feel like I could act like Justin and not them.
I know, right?
For real.
That's why like my inner peaceful self, my wise self comes out.
I don't need to yell to get somebody's attention.
Right, like I just respect and love everybody now.